postmenopausal women need to keep a normal body mass index because they are at a greater risk for diabetes and heart disease after menopause, in part due to the loss of estrogen and progesterone hormones. This is especially true in a woman who has a family history of heart disease, including heart attacks, stroke, and peripheral vascular disease. Healthy weight is extremely important to reduce the cardiovascular risk profile because heart disease is the number one killer of women in the United States. Women tend to have trouble losing weight and may experience weight gain after menopause, and the reasons for this vary. Some women tend to exercise less as they age. Aging women are also at a greater risk for hypothyroidism, which negatively affects their metabolism. Reduced estrogen may also lower the metabolic rate, and the lack of estrogen may also play a role in the body using starches and blood sugar less effectively. That increases fat storage in the body and makes weight loss more difficult. Age-related muscle mass loss also lowers the resting metabolism that contributes to weight gain. How can you overcome these pitfalls? The trick is to override the body's slow metabolism and to watch caloric intake while increasing exercise efforts. Getting more exercise after menopause is key to healthy weight management. Also, keep in mind that the rate at which you can use energy during exercise declines with age, so you may have to increase the time and intensity of workouts, no matter what your past activity levels were. Aerobic workouts like brisk walking, running, or intense workouts using body weight exercises or high-intensity interval training are ideal choices. Strength training using weight machines or free weights will help build lean muscle mass and exchange fatty tissue for muscle tissue. Weightlifting also supports bone health and can prevent osteoporosis. The caloric content of the postmenopausal diet should be between 1,500 and 2,000 calories per day. The actual number depends on your age, weight, and activity level. An online calorie calculator can determine your ideal requirements. A diet rich in whole fruits, vegetables, whole grains, dairy, and lean meats, and one that excludes processed and high-fat, high-sugar foods, is the diet of choice when trying to lose weight after menopause. Lowering calories in combination with adequate exercise is usually enough to lose or maintain a healthy weight, even after menopause, and to reduce the risk of heart disease in postmenopausal women. It is also important to be screened for hypothyroidism, a condition that interferes with the metabolism and causes women to have a particularly difficult time with weight loss and can cause weight gain. A lab test can identify an underactive thyroid, and then a hormone supplementation program can resolve these issues. Healthy weight management is possible after menopause. With a little effort, you can maintain a healthy weight and prevent heart disease.